For the hide and seek world record 2011. Woo!
Can we help you with it?
Just help me do my
way to reaching our world record, we've got over 75 people already registered. Let's keep them coming in, keep them registering, guys. We're going to smash this record today.
Hey, that can be swing.
Double to break it.
Body part, and you've got more people.
Everybody, we've had a shout out on Radio 1 today. Let's hope some people are listening and are come down. I think Capital FM are also behind us. And I'd had a sort of demo really behind us as well.
Which means everybody from Leeds is going
to
come to
us. So let's hope people from Leeds come along as well. Good afternoon, everybody. Are you ready to break a world record? Okay, I'm going to go through the rules of play. Please stay within the taped areas of the park. They'll be clearly identified. There'll be members of staff stewarding those areas. The hiding place you choose is at your own risk. The places you seek in are at your own risk. Please be sensible. Do not climb trees or hide in water. If you're under the age of 13, please hide with an adult that you know. This is for your own safety. If you're bringing children with you, the children you bring are your responsibility. Please listen carefully for announcements of the game ending and make your way to the bandstand at the end of the game. It is really, really important that we get back your sticky labels with your number on, because this is the only way we know you've been found and that you're safe. If you've got any problems, ask someone with a sticker on, a member of staff or a young leader, to get in contact with Kerry. Thank you.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Fantastic, thank you.
Stand with me.
But everybody, please make sure you've read and understood the rules. I need to make sure that every single one of you hands in your sticky label with your number on it by the end of the game, please. This is the only way we know that you are safe and you've been found. As you can imagine, this is a massive park. I really don't want to get search and rescue out for anyone tonight. You can hand in your sticky label to any of the young people with a young leader sticker on. Some of them are putting their hands up now on the bandstand. Or a member of staff who works for Kirkley's Young People's Service. Thank you.
Read out the rules and everyone understands. You've got to stay within the tape 10, stay in between the tape 10 is the binding seat. You've got to hide
into the mic, at your own risk.
The place where you see card at your own risk. You don't climb trees or hide in water. If you are under the age of 13, please hide with an adult that you'll know. Children you bring are your responsibility. And listen for the announcements for the game engines. That's the rule, thank you.
Everybody who has signed up to hide, you will have 15 minutes to find a hiding place. That's 15 minutes to find a hiding place. After 15 minutes is up, everybody who is seeking will then be asked to go and find the people who are hiding. Once you have been found, please come back to the bandstand and hand in your sticky label with your number on it to an event organiser. If you have not been found within an hour, please come back to the bandstand. Regular announcements will be made around the park informing you that the game has ended. It is your responsibility to make sure you know where to come back once you have been found. So, is everybody ready? Yeah. We're going to do a 5-second countdown to hiding. Go!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
the young people of Young People's Service in the Batley Centre. There's about 40 young people, but I say we've got a core of about 25 young people who have been organising with me.
And who came up with the idea?
It was young people of the youth group.
What's the youth group?
It's the Young Batley Centre. Sunday on the floor.
There's a core of about 25 young people
who are young leaders who have been organising the event.
And do you know how many people you've got taken back?
We've got at least
344.
Over 3, definitely well over now. Yes, we've had a lot of people register since.
Should I count the end and then tell you?
We probably need it. Well, we need to do it. But I'd say over 3. I would say over 3.
Do you want to ring me at the end?
Oh, yeah, is that all right? That would be great.
We've had 3 minutes and a half gone.
With an eye clerk without
me. Oh, God.
What's your job site?
Area youth worker.
Is it all going smooth?
It is. It's been an absolutely fantastic day. Everybody's been really enthusiastic and really up and taken back. It's been brilliant.
So is there half of the people that are hiding?
That was the plan, roughly, yes. Yeah. But I think there's more people hiding than there's seekers. So seekers have got a bit of a job on their hands. Like,
look at it. So is that the most popular?
It seems to be, yeah. So what's the age range, would you say?
The age range is everything from small babies right the way through to, and we've got
people with drums.
Yes.
So it's a real big music.
Absolutely. That was the idea. I really wanted to bring everyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's 5 minutes left, 10 minutes left.
The aim was initially to just have some fun and do something where we were all being able to participate in something and develop new skills, but on a quite low budget. And then we realised that there was a record broken for the world's largest game by the sea. So that's how it's developed. It's gone from something that was quite a small idea, really, to something that's really booming. It's been brilliant.
And are you really proud of the young people?
Absolutely. I think the young people who've taken part today and have helped organise this are real. They're a credit to themselves and to their communities. And I think this today really shows what young people can do with the minds to. We've had young people putting out publicity, we've had young people registering, we've had young people doing research. They've been part of the planning process of the organisation from right from the get-go. Just developing skills around event organisation, around community cohesion, I think. And also showing them the power that people have when they work together as a community.
I'd like to thank you all for taking part today. I'd like to announce that it's been 10 minutes and we will be speaking in 5 minutes' time. Thank you. We're 30 seconds away from speaking. I'd like to remind people that once you have found somebody, you need to direct them back to their bandstand to hand their sticker in. Two people have been found already.
Keep them coming.
Oh, wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, 20 minutes have gone!
112.
People found?
3-year-old and a little girl, and she said that she was taking the kids up, but she was part of her police.
Oh, really?
Ladies and gentlemen, 15 minutes left. I repeat, 15 minutes left. Ladies and gentlemen, there is 1 minute remaining. 1 minute.
Have 1 minute remaining.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, bye bye.
This is the only way we know you've been found. The game has ended. If there's anybody in the park still hiding, please come to the bandstand. Yeah. If you see anybody, can you tell them as well?
Thank you.